Are you doing big dad? Oh my god, yeah. Okay. Oh, yes, you're suspicious. Oh, I'm just kidding. Yes, I know. Yes.
Did you catch any butterflies today?
He's the master butterfly catcher.
Oh my goodness.
That is very crispy.
It is really crispy. Yeah, I would get the chicken.
What'd you get?
A crispy chicken.
Fried and dairy and tip, yep.
You ever that's delicious. Lemon cookies you get at the store?
Yes.
Kind of tastes like that.
Ooh.
Crispy nibble. What do you think?
Lobstery.
Half a lobster tail with some sauce.
That beer's delicious.
Mm-hmm. Coconut cream, coconut key lime.
Oh, feel free to try a bite. I'll use their way your plasticware though.
This is delicious.
Yeah, I wouldn't get that again.
No?
No. Like I said, it tastes like one of those lemon cookies.
That's weird. Let's try this fried chicken. That's exactly what it tastes like. That's disturbing.
That's not a good look for chicken.
I'm like, I like lemon cookies, but I don't want my chicken to taste like lemon cookies.
That's a lot.
I wear.
Am I dead on though?
Oh, I am. Oh, I may have been bad.
That's not okay.
That's different.
Yeah, so.
That's a no.
That's enough.
Don't get the chicken from the citrus stand.
Unless you really like your chicken to taste like a lemon cookie. It's
just strange. Hey, look who it is.
They have cake lollipops. Cake pop.
I want that black light for our house. That thing looks beast. Never been in this building.
Twix. No, Eleanor, you want Twix. See, you can't convince her otherwise. I love Twix.
Oh, it's pretty. It's real pretty in here. What? Aaron's running away.
Thank you.
the solution.
I still haven't had dinner.
I don't like steak.
I'm gonna stand right here.
I'm gonna get some cake pop. Okay. Yes.
Mother knows best.
Yep.
She just didn't tell me wrong with anyone else. I've heard that. I was like, I'm with Jeff, but my headphones are on. See, OMG, tell me you aren't with anyone else. I've heard that. Smiling out loud. What are you trying to do, Jeff?
Nothing.
Yeah, sure.
Nothing.
Yes, Jeff is trying to cause trouble.
No, not me.
Of course he
never
is.
Never me.
He's always trying to cause trouble.
I'm not the instigator of anything. He's always the instigator of everything else.
Look at Kim for it. Yes, I do seem to be smiling a lot recently. I noticed that in the car, I smiled the whole way here, even when someone was tailgating me. I couldn't stop smiling.
Well, one's in here. Get off and walk all the way around.
Can I sit now?
Hold on.
Sketch. Will you scoot over, please? Whatever you want.
Daddy, you can use whatever you want with this man, okay?
No, thank you.
You can do whatever you want with this man.
No.
Welcome to our Circle Vision 360 Theater. For your comfort, we have provided lean rails. Please do not sit, stand, or swing on them. If you need to exit during the presentation, please use the doors opposite those you enter. And as a courtesy to those around you, please no flash photography or video recording while in the theater. And now, we proudly present...